You
Yeah.
there? I just got an error saying the log on server is full. Try again later.
Just try again. It should be clear up quickly.
You there, Hulk? Or maybe it tried to do it twice. Yeah, it's trying to do it twice. That's what it is.
Okay.
It was already up.
Hello, CS Renegade. How's it going? All right, looks like that's good. I'm in. I see you've logged in. Did you go back to the ship?
No.
There's Allie just coming out of it. Greetings, everyone. This is Twitchy Tuesday with some more goo. With my significant other as a special guest. Going to be running the 10th anniversary party dungeon a couple times to start off things here. Need to get the party favors so that we can get these Broccoli Bashers. The Broccoli Bashers Club. Which is pretty spiffy. So, need 80 party favors for that. So, we're grinding out the stuff for that. And also, keep in mind that your anniversary token you can turn in now or you can wait. The list of stuff is going to be expanded slightly, hopefully within the next couple days. And there's a hot fix coming to fix some other issues. And it's not going to expire until the end of the month, if not later. So you got plenty of time to turn that in. Don't rush if you haven't already turned it in. You ready? Turn my things on. See, I need that. Okay. Yeah, Manera's. Well, I mean, you still got something you wanted, so it's not all bad. There's just a couple more options. I think there might be three more coming, so it's not a big difference. But there are a couple. New Court of Gun first again.
Don't matter to me.
The coin lords raise a glass to you as you enter the grand ballroom. A dark figure beckons to you. Welcome, he cries cheerfully as he raises his weapon.
Yeah, that Robe of Winter Ice Cosmic is the one I could remember. I knew the SOS and the XP. Hey, Titan. All right, so Gordovan's down. We'll head over to the other. Is this Sev over here? I think it's Sev. That's right, Sealstar. That's right. I knew which fight it was. I remembered that it started with an S, but wrong person. Has that stupid ball, doesn't he?
He's trying to get it out.
Oh, the dog. Yay. Here, Sev. Ooh, we said both was pretty hard. Bring him back there. Wow, Mora went in pretty quick. Yay.
You see a perfectly ordinary door.
Well, I'm gonna try to do the five levels over earlier, and he got wiped both times. Didn't work out for him. Gargoyle is the creepiest of these. Where is he? Well, there are times he's been. We've already found him by now. Oh, you found him.
Yeah, I found him.
Can you run to the shrine? Other side.
It's a res shrine, not a res.
Oh, it's not a res. I thought there was a res here. Oh, I'm danced.
Oh, it's on the other side.
I'm danced. I'm danced. Come on. Let me go, let me go, let me go. Nice. You can see his shadow through the door. Come here, Varg. Oh, fun stuff. Hey. I'll just be here dancing for another couple seconds, all right? Good. Boop, boop. So then we go here.
The kobolds have taken over the chapter house. No one is allowed back there until we get the situation under control. The headmaster nods at the door. The kobolds are back there. Maybe you can do something with them.
Hold on a second, let me get one of those on you. Okay. Hey, Missy, how's it going? This is the anniversary quest dungeon, which is a remix of Party Crashers. featuring a whole lot of kobolds. So everybody loves kobolds. My stun. Excuse me. Illusionary dancing kobolds. Hey Dags, how's it going? Doing well, thanks for stopping by. Hello, shoe. The kobolds jeer at you as you approach the gate. Hey, Fox! Didn't I give you keys? Keep your kobolds safe! See, I'm not a fan of the potions of wonder. I know some people are, but they just don't do anything for me.
spear down an open trapdoor.
You go down! You lost it!
Says one to the other.
Skeletons woke up already. That's odd. Back down. It's gotta be rough climbing in out of the ground like that. Power word stun. Isn't that fun? Get true seeing on this character. Oh, look, it's a Ladrin. It was a Ladrin. Did you get the key?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, it looks like it might be rough. Oh, stunned. Wasn't too bad. Unlike the first time. Step out, I'll go get militia. I'll probably rebuff real quick. I'm out of key. Let me meditate real quick. At least get started with my key so I have some for the fight. One more tick. Okay.
Malicia uses her arcane powers to open a pathway leading into the mind of Jeets. It's very clear what's on Jeets' mind. Malicia is not amused. The Jeets you know vanishes, and in his place stands something far more.
Thank you. Wow, I'm getting hit for a lot. Thank you. Get hit for almost 400 there. Dog your nails, I swear. Last of these guys.
The Dark Overlord fades away, and the G2 mill returns. Perhaps this experience has made him a wiser and more thoughtful halfling. No, it doesn't seem like it.
And woot. So 22 minutes, 11 seconds. Six rewards. Not bad. Go repair real quick. Go back in for another run. Some boots, acid guard. Interesting. All right. I'm gonna switch chairs real quick before we go back in. Push up to 27 or keep on 26.
Okay.
Oh. Hold on a sec. Cord's caught on the chair. There we go. Alright, let's go ahead and try 27 just to see how bad it is. We had a couple close deaths. Close to death that time. Wasn't horrible, I don't think. Oh.
House Fjarlin guards block a kobold from entering the anniversary party. The excited creature waves to you.
We both want the broccoli bashers, so that's what we're grinding for. Wow. Okay, maybe 27 is a bit much. Let's see if I can do this while running. Oh! Nope. Okay, 27 is a bit much. Okay, that's fine. We'll just release and come back in on 26. I wanted to get the cargo buffs anyway. After try to repair them. The broccoli bashers. Rit nerp. The broccoli bashers are the ones that I want. What we want. That's what we're grinding for. It's basically the level 25 muck doom, muck bane kind of thing. I'll show you here in a second. Get over there. Hey, Draculetta, how's it going? This right here. Level 25, one-handed club, base damage 25.73, plus 7, plus 5d10 damage versus oozes, plus 5d6 additional bludgeon damage, critical hit, does an additional 12d6 bludgeon damage, everbright, empty purple slot, and blinding flash, 3 charges. That's what people are after. Specifically us. There's a bunch of other stuff in there, but that's the stuff that we're after. We may only get one, so if we only get one, those are the ones we want. Oh, I need to reset that. It's behind my weather window. Hold on a second. Get that out of the way. Hey, Mari, how's it going? Go back on 26, which was easier. They should be able to hear you. I don't know, maybe not. Here we go. This should go a little bit better. That sucks. Hard to play when your mouse isn't working right. Van first and into library for Steel Star and string table error.
There you are. Good. I've been dying to try this out.
Good stuff. Yeah, we're just trying to save up for our broccoli beaters. Actually, the SO wants two of them. I want two of them, but not on the same character. Dazed. There we go. I landed in a trap. You know, I didn't even notice whether they're bind to account or what. Where are we upstairs now, aren't we? I presume they're at least bind to account, but I didn't check for sure. I'm gonna check the next time we're out there. I do want to try this at different levels, though. See if I can do a damage boost this time. Make this not quite so bad. By getting extra damage in first.
What?
What the heck happened there? I didn't see your hit points going down. Alright. Oh, I don't have my res. I gotta pick you up. Cause, yeah. I haven't rested since I raised you the other time. I'll just go over here. Oh, Forlorn's on.
Harbormaster Zinn motions for you to stop. The kobolds have taken over the chapter house. No one is allowed back there until we get the situation under control.
We'll verify here in another couple minutes. Pop back out for it. See, she was not much, a lot more convenient to just do that. And, we need to get Varg then, don't we? Yep. I see his wings. There he is. Yeah, Varg is awesome. Virtual Gib. Almost like a Twitch Kappa Bat. It's really... Oh, dancing. Really different. That's kind of why I started making them. Because I've been mobile a lot. And it's a pain to look up stuff and then type it in on mobile or copy paste. The hard part's over now. Of this section, anyway. So it occurred to me today to just, we've been, we talked about it a couple months ago about doing the bot thing, but just seemed like I was frustrated enough at, oh, I have to speak with him first. I wanted those commands, especially after Friday.
Kobolds is out there. Maybe we should go
They would have
talk
been
to
really
them.
handy there. Hello, Tidy.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey.
I'm on stream, just so you know.
Just got our stream running.
Have you got your broccoli beaters yet?
No, I'm still working on it. I'm only at 27 favours.
Don't know where we're at now.
Not enough.
Yeah, not even half, for sure.
Takes 10 run to get one.
Oh.
Takes 10 runs to get one cookie, one thingy.
We're getting, oh, dog. We're getting like six per run the way we're doing it, so it's gonna take how many runs to do it? Several. To get the 80 needed.
Oh, I've been doing it on the plus five, so I've been getting eight per run.
Yeah, so it'll be
So I need
easier.
10 to get a thingy, yeah.
Yeah.
What is apart from those kobold shaman which cast power word stun on me?
Yeah, they're kind of rude.
Tend to just run up the steps past them as fast as I can.
We tried that the first time, or no, we went slowly, and that was our problem the first time. We got caught not even on the ramp. They just all hit stun at the same time. Oh, great. That was not good. I'm going a little bit faster now. Did you turn in your other thing?
Anything?
Yeah.
Oh, I did, yes. They tell you now not to turn them in.
Yeah. There's going to be a couple more things added. What'd you get?
Utterly useless stuff. Quiver of Alacrity on a wizard.
If you're going to TR him, though, it's still useful.
I'm probably not. But I've pretty much ensured that I'm going to have to do range if I do TR him.
No, just run Abbot and get the seal so you can do the plus 30% striding at level 1. Then it's useful and no matter what you do. That's why I think that's the best item to get, is because plus 30% striding at level 1 is really nice, especially on a quiver slot.
Yeah, it is nice that it is level one, but it's only 10%.
10%, but
Striding, 30% striding is nice, but 10% ranged is nothing.
at level 1, it's nice. Oops. That is true, Yamaneer. No champs and challenges, no true seeing, so you can invis past the kobold shaman. It's an alternate way of dealing with them. If you can run up here and stun them, that also works.
I think wizard is the class to do this on. Sorry, my mouth is just not working at all. Warlock is the class to do this on.
Yeah. That's a good point. I should bring my warlock in. I haven't done that yet. I like that the chests move. They aren't always in the same spot. It's fun.
The locked one always seems to be.
There's a locked one?
Yeah, in the cobalt bit, we're in the maze. Down the far, it's the far west side. It's just before you get, you know where you get the ramp is where the kobolds are? If you turn left there,
yeah,
walk down the end, there's a locked chest.
Don't think I noticed that before. Not that either of us could unlock it with these characters, so it doesn't really matter.
Well, maybe it's level. I don't know. I'm doing this on level 32, so maybe it's just level.
Oh, there's a chest here now. The top of the gallery in the theater. I don't remember seeing it there before. Oh, is that two or three chests?
One of the chests always has those bear traps around it.
Yeah.
No matter where it spawns, it's got bear traps around it.
Yep. Yeah, no chest down here this time. Oh, ladder glitch. On a brand new ladder.
Now to return to Jeets and delve inside his mind.
Perfectly ordinary talking door. Let me buff real quick. Just to make sure we both got GH on. Okay. Do the final bit. Stuff spawned. Dancing. Dancing again. And there's our 6 party favors. Yay. Hey, enemy food, how's it going? Alright. Wanna check. Are those broccoli busters bound? And then see how many party favors we have. Binds to account. So, yeah, you can pass them around, which is awesome. Hopefully most of the stuff's bind to account. How many of these do we have? 23 party favors.
You're going to need two of them if you want to jail whale.
Yeah, it's going to be a while before we have all that. Do another run.
Find evil overlord! Stop kobolds and people! Stop fighting! The coin lords raise a glass to you as you enter the Grand Ballroom.
Speaking of Cordovan. Cordovan's about to get wrecked. I agree that merging servers would probably be really good for LFMs if you want a pug. Come on, lightning sphere days. Brah.
Is that the arty you're fighting?
Yeah, well, it was.
He's only one of the four bosses that's actually up for challenge.
Yeah.
Well, the kobold's more challenging than the other three.
Varguil's bat head thing is just ridiculous.
Oh, you don't have to. Oh, I was going to say, you don't have to go in the room to fight him. Because if you're a warlock, you just attack the skeletons and deflect inside on chain.
Nice.
You can just actually kill him while he's outside the room. Ah, oh, stunned again. Bloody hell.
Ooh, Sev's doing some damage. Sure. I see him dropping this time. Oh, still got you.
Heels aren't hitting me for some reason.
Alright, this time I have my ring up so I can get you up that way. I thought it was a tribute to Conan, the throne with all the skulls of your enemies, but that's just me. Ordinary door.
dim hallway. Distant sounds put your nerves on edge. A flutter of wings. A muffled laugh. The scrape of something being pushed across the floor.
Well, we can see his shadow, so he's there. We can hit him through the door. Nope. Even though his head pokes through the door, I can't actually hit him.
Yeah, me.
But he can hit us. That's awesome. Dev hacks. The server merge would be easy if you don't care about data integrity. But as soon as you don't want to screw up people's accounts and stuff, then it becomes more difficult. There's lots of collisions. I have the same name character on every server. What happens to me with a server merge?
Get confused.
Well, I got to log in as character Simorgu, and what happens? There's how many servers are there? 8, whatever. So yeah.
Under control. The Harbor Master nods at the door. The kobolds are back there. Maybe you can do something with them. Kobolds rally around a bonfire, yipping and chanting.
Yeah, I mean, it's more than just names. That was just an easy example. There's lots of decisions that have to be made, lots of things to be done. It's not simply just porting data over. On the other hand, it's not impossible either. It's just work to be done, decision to be made. Instead of, you know, Umber Hulks and gnomes. Did you see that, Ty, that Umber Hulks are coming with the next update?
Sorry, what?
Umber Hulks are coming with the next update.
No idea what that is.
No, they're a classic D&D monster. Big insectoid things.
Still no. Just Jar Jar Jeets left.
Jar Jar Jeets. The first that page came up for Umbrohooks when I googled them looked really interesting. It was one of the D&D manual kind of pages, the monster, all the monsters and stuff, and had all their stats and stuff. It was interesting looking. I thought they were more bulky than insectoid. Go ahead.
As a playable character?
No, as a new enemy. Yeah, red name champion number Hulks. Oh, that'll be fun.
Oh.
Kobolds always find the weirdest places to leap. Yeah, Flump playable race, because the whiteboard said so. The whiteboard wasn't at all a joke. Okay, so we're at the first ramps in the Illusionarium. Is that the ramp you meant, where that chest was?
So hang on. I'm in the middle of a tent situation. Okay, he's dead. What was the question?
You said there was a locked chest somewhere. Is it, was it in the Illusionarium? That ramp is the one you meant?
Yeah, you know where the ramps with all the shaman on are?
The one with the dancing kobolds, illusionary kobolds too, or the one next ramps after that?
Yes, that one. Okay. The one with the one that's packed with the shaman. If you're facing those in front of you, to the left of you is a wall. If there should be a gap in the boxes.
Okay.
I think it's the north wall. If you wander down the north wall towards the northwest corner, you should find the chest.
Gap in the boxes, north wall. I'm not seeing, well, there's a shaman hitting us now, but I don't see anything over there.
And then I'll just go, I can't go back.
Are you at the bottom of the ramp or up the ramp?
At the bottom of the ramp. If you were to come down the ramp, the very last part of the ramp points the wrong direction. You turn round and go. As you come down the ramp, the very bottom, if you reach the very bottom of the ramp, you turn your U-turn to the right, clockwise, and walk that way, and you'll come to the wall, and you turn left, and you walk all the way down to the end. I've definitely seen it on level 27, and I've seen it on level 32 every time. But it might be that it's not there, but lower levels, I don't know.
Yeah, it might not be, because I think I see what you're saying. There's a little cubby here.
At the end of the corridor, there's usually a few few kobolds and an ogre.
Not seeing it. Oh.
Well, I guess I can try it with my other warlock. See, gets a lower level, see what he does.
Yep. It should be visible from the top, right? Because you have all those ogres up top.
West distance thing might not be.
It's locked anyway, so it's not going to be able to do anything with it. I'm just curious, since we're in the section.
I've been able to pick it. Oh, I've had a bell of opening on Forlorn.
Yeah.
Still haven't used those up.
You get that many
from me. I got a minute. I've got some like 15 or 20 or so in a dice roll like 6 months ago, and I still haven't used them up.
Ah, wrong button. So I'm trying to look for a chest. There's that one. Bear trap chest, bear trap chest, bear trap. No worries. There's a chest down there. I thought we got that one, though. Oh, we don't have that one. Okay, so I think I see the chest you're talking about. Just a matter of how. Okay, I see where you're talking about trying to get it there that way.
That's locked.
Okay, so that's the right chest then. I don't think I've got any. Oh, there's some friends, maybe? There's some friends. They're asleep. Well, we're asleep. Okay, so I know which chest you're talking about now. Shaman's down. Should be easier now. Okay, so there's a locked chest here. Let's see. Do I have bells? Nope. No bells.
No wand of knocking?
No. So where was the gap? Is that?
Keep going around to the right.
Yeah. Okay, I see how you get there now. Hey, City, how's it going? Yeah, it makes more sense now. I understand what you were saying about how to get there now. Does that open after you kill everybody, or is it always open? I just went right past it.
To look next time.
Yep.
Oh, wow, this tune is so underpowered.
Is that your other warlock?
Yeah, well, he was the prototype for Forlorn. I stopped playing him as soon as I started on Forlorn.
Right.
This is a Nasid one.
Do you not have the acid gear?
I don't think I've got a skull cap on this one. Oh, nearly died.
You're a warlock, come on.
I said nearly. Oh, and apparently I haven't got any scrolls.
That's bad. And there's Moro aggroing half the room. Thank you, Moro, for doing that.
Open trap door. says one to the other.
Knocked one of the kobolds to the ladder. Chest is over here this time. Quick chat with the succubus. Quick rebuff. And I'm ready to go. Oh, a little too close to death there. All kinds of taking me out of the fight. Yay, six more. Perhaps this experience has made him a wiser and more thoughtful happy. And it doesn't seem likely. Yeah, we're definitely going after the broccoli beaters. Oh, there's somebody wielding it. Yay, that is awesome.
Well, it's actually broccoli.
Yeah, it's actually a club of broccoli. Yeah, it's that's what it is. That's awesome. Thank you to Kroger Battlehammer for that, so I can see what it looks like. That is awesome. Took a couple screenshots of it. Repairing and do one more. Oh. We are at 29 party favors.
Quests don't lock after entry, do they, like the other challenges?
Oh, I didn't even notice.
Just wondering if it's possible to stagger them. Have two teams or something, and somebody. First team comes into the second quest halfway through or something.
Right, so you do it faster. We get twice as much loot, in theory. People were doing that for the new Maybar stuff, weren't they? Heard about people trying to arrange that with other people. Get a relay going.
Off of that. Okay.
Wait, what's the warlock need with a broccoli beater? I just realized you've been playing all warlock.
I've got a rogue.
Ah, yeah.
Can deal with the broccoli. He's got a bit of a weakness for oozes.
Yeah. I'm definitely be a step up in the killing ooze department.
I do like the kobold dialogue.
Yeah. They had some new dialogue recorded for it.
I could do without Jeets.
Yeah. hell.
So you spend all our time trying to rescue Jeets.
That's kind of his role in the whole plot, isn't it? From the minute you wash up on the island to the end, he's all needing to be carried. Sev. You get some hard hits in.
See a perfectly ordinary door. You warily enter the dim hallway. Distant sounds put your nerves on edge. A flutter of wings, a muffled laugh. Something being pushed across the floor.
And not here. Oh, there he is. And he danced me, of course.
FK.
Okay.
The Harbor Master nods at the door. The cold.
kobolds are back there. Maybe you can do something with them.
Kobolds rally around a bonfire, yipping and chanting.
Annoying. Missed my stun.
The kobolds have transformed the chapter house into an armed camp.
Anyone knew who Emifu is talking to?
What?
Somebody in chat's being weird.
I'm tempted by the Iron Fists, actually. Insightful Charisma plus 5.
Yeah, the Insightful Charisma was tempting.
Not sure why you'd want to spend 80 on a foil hat. It's just a foil hat.
Yeah, I'd like to see what it looks like, but I agree there's not really much value in that. No, it's open. Oh, when the shaman came down, that's what happened.
kobold scamper through the seats of the darkened theater. They cry. Kobolds peer down an open trapdoor.
You go down!
Says one to the other.
Seriously, dude, who are you talking to?
You spot the new dark overlord of all the kobolds standing atop the throne. It's none other than your old friend, Chief.
Yeah, seems like it. Probably talking in the wrong chat. Doesn't even realize. Just a minute. Okay. Hey, Gemini. Yeah, the Rockley beaters. Not quite halfway there. Another six.
Perhaps this experience has made him a wiser, more thoughtful husband. No, it doesn't seem likely.
Ah, nice. Yeah. Getting the epic pastelize while still at work is probably a good idea. Easier than some other classes. Well, we now have 35 party favors. You want to do one more run? It's okay, Gemini. I'm just testing them out, so if you want to, go ahead and don't mind. I've been using them here and there. Did I repair? I don't refer repaired. Yeah, I can maybe do one more run of the anniversary, and then I'm going to be done for tonight, maybe for a couple days. Too burned out on all this, but I do want the broccoli beaters.
House Fjarlin guards block a kobold from entering the anniversary party.
That makes more sense, Syraxis.
Welcome, he cries cheerfully as he raises his arm.
We've been running it the whole stream tonight. And I think the 2 hours is about my limit. Yeah, he was on the edge for me. He seemed to be really just bored and trolling without a point, so I was like, whatever. But thank you, Cordovan, I appreciate that. I purged him a bit earlier. Whoa, hello. Let's pay attention to hit points. Steel's doing some damage. Yep. Hey, Rathko. How's it going? Greetings, welcome. Glad you stopped by. Let's see, there isn't a chest in here. Oh, but there's some bear traps. Alright, let's try this again. Sev. He still hits really hard. I roll up a gnome. A deep gnome, but I haven't played it yet. I pretty much saw the broccoli bashers and went, yes, I need those. I need to grind the... to get the broccoli beaters, because... yeah. Both of us want them. And since I don't know if everybody was here earlier... I am playing with my significant other. We're grinding this stuff, so it's nice. Play stuff together. It sounds like the broccoli is very popular, so I'm glad it was added. I finally got to see it earlier, so I have a screenshot of what it actually looks like being wielded. You want that necklace? Yeah, the broccoli is going over really well from what I've heard. Ooh, good point. DDO stream would seem to be home plane. There's Varg. Hello, Varg. Glad I have a colossal bag on this character. Yeah, this way. Unishrine here later.
No one is allowed back there until we get the situation under control. The harbor master nods at the door. The kobolds are back there. Maybe you can do something with them.
24. All right, hot fix tomorrow. Downtime from 9 to 12. That's to add the stuff to the pool to fix the doors in Temple of Elemental Evil. Not sure what else is in that off the top of my head. Oh, the loot sound bug, yep. The chest of the bear traps is back here behind this statue. I really like the random chest spawns in here. Night, Dugs. Thanks for stopping by. Might as well go to lock chest and clear that. Again, there he is. Gotcha. Need to GH again up front.
Kobolds scamper through the seats of the darkened theater. They cry.
Four more runs. He only has four more runs to get his broccoli.
fire down an open trap door.
You go down! You lost it!
Says one to the other.
Doesn't seem like it. Over under on the new account. I gotta say, Cordovan, you're much more patient than I am, and for that sort of thing. Basically, well, that really, I didn't pay much attention. It sounded like he was talking to somebody else the whole time. So I thought maybe, you know, maybe I have somebody muted that he's talking to. That's why I asked earlier if anybody knew who he was talking to, because sure as heck didn't seem like he was talking to me.
Jeeves thinks that becoming a Dark Overlord will win over Malicia's heart. You'll need to enlist her help if you want to save the addled halfling from himself. You spot an unexpected figure among the party guests. Your old nemesis, Malicia.
Oh, all right.
I would try a De Niro, but I just can't pull it off.
Now to return to Jeets and delve inside his mind.
So yeah. No, I think trying to, but really wasn't worth paying attention to. So I didn't. Yeah, whatever. Don't have to worry about it now. So, personal request, just forget it and move on. Please.
It's very clear what's on Jeets' mind. Malicia is not amused.
Not worth spending more time on it. I may have forgotten to heal before I started this. I'm not saying I did, I'm just saying maybe. I might have. Yep. Oh, hello. Now, if I manage to not get danced this time, I'll be good. Oh, just as I was healing. They heard me. was that? Oh, interesting. I got slashed, I got slashed. I saved from stunning, I saved versus horde riding, but I still got deadified. Well, that's pretty funny. I'll just stay here so you can target if you want. You probably can't get a reincarnate off in time, though, can you? Ooh, you're low on spell points, too. I didn't notice that. So many dancing balls. Well, this might be a more exciting ending than I thought. I don't know if I wasn't paying attention to my hit points or what happened on that one. It seemed like I was fine and then dead really quickly. We might need to respec you and get quicken. You don't seem to have it. That seems like a fair trade, Gemini. And then once you get up into the epic feats, you can get the epic. That's an interesting question. I wonder what happens if you're a gnome druid and then you turn into a bear. Well, the SO is a dwarf and the bear is pretty big. So probably. I mean, look at the dwarf running around now and it's not that big. Jeets is almost done. And you're almost dead. So close.
Me, don't hit me.
Oh, wow, that was close. All the dots. You're going through pots pretty fast. He's slivered there. Awesome. Completed. With me dead. Still made it through. Bad thoughts about half dead. So bright. In my sunglasses. Man, there we go. Thank you. No more disco balls. Hey, reincarnated. As human anyway. Loots. And all right, we are at 41, so we're just over halfway there. And I am done for the evening, I believe. So, thank you everybody for watching. Appreciate it. As usual, this has been Twitchy Tuesdays with my significant other and one of our guildies as special guests tonight. It was fun. And our damsel's on tonight. I always forget which week it is. They were on specially, so probably not. Thank you, City. Thank you, Rothko, Cordovan. All. Appreciate you watching, Gemini. And see you next time, and have a good night. Enjoy.